Yep.
I want this hat. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Whoa.
I got a Nyan hat.
What? A Nyan hat?
Paper,
oh
careful.
My god.
Wait a minute,
oh shit.
Wait a minute. Oh, bad god. Idea. I told you it was a bad idea to do the
oh,
intro.
Oh my god. I almost died.
I told you it was a bad idea.
Oh my
All right,
god.
Well, I guess that we can awesome. Just go ahead and start now.
Yeah.
Episode of Minecraft Cloud 9 Season 2. I am Cupquake and I'm here with my husband Red.
Hey, how's it going, guys? It's Red.
And
we're being attacked by a bunch of zombies and
yes.
crazy creatures.
So, we are continuing our series. And
yes.
Yeah, today is a special day.
Yeah, today is Sabado.
Sabado.
Sabado, which means bam,
face cam, and a full hour of some Minecraft gameplay. So
yeah.
I am really excited today because every time we record an episode, I am just like, more. I want to play
more.
I want to play more.
Yeah. I know some of you guys are new to the series. You guys probably didn't watch our first series, previous season, season one of Cloud 9. For those of you who are new,
welcome.
And for those of you who want to know when we record or post these videos, we post them Monday, Wednesdays, and Saturdays. Saturdays are the hour-long videos, and it's the big one. It's the one with the face cam. Yeah. So, in a previous episode, I was trying to get my minions to work, and for whatever reason, they weren't working. And then I finally got it to work when we weren't recording,
oh, yeah.
which was dumb. I don't even know why that happened. You guys said because I only had 3 out of the 4 minions. So let me spawn in the minions right now.
Oh. And also, we got some pro tips from you guys about all the witchery trees.
Oh, yeah.
So, the witchery trees, there's 3 new trees added with the witchery mod that we have installed. They are the Roman trees, the Hawthorn trees, and the Elder trees. And those I couldn't find anywhere. And there's a reason why we couldn't find them anywhere. Because you can only get them through Mutandis.
Yep, Mutandis.
Yeah,
and that's something we were missing.
Yeah.
So now that we know that it's a key component of getting those trees,
oh, yeah.
we're going to go
ahead.
You
can't find them out in the normal world. You have to use Mutandis to get them.
Yeah.
Oh, and we also had another pro tip.
Yeah, we got... Okay, that pro tip was
pro tip.
From Tiago. And also Rosa, actually Rosa Garcia came up with the awesome.
Ooh, Garcia.
Awesome. Garcia.
Garcia. That's my maiden name.
Yeah, she came up with an awesome idea for the mandrakes. You want to tell them, babe?
Yeah, so, hello, creeper.
Look, they're digging for me, babe.
Let me get this head. Hold on. There's a zombie with a giant creeper. Dang it, I didn't get it.
Oh, no.
Okay,
oh,
so.
Oh, my God, this is awesome.
Oh, they're digging?
Yeah.
So, when we actually harvest our mandrakes, we have an issue of them going around and running around and stepping on all of our crops. So, what Rosa... Was it Rosa who suggested it?
Rose... No, Rose. Not
Rose.
Rosa.
My bad.
Rose.
She suggested that we put the poison ivy around the mandrakes so
yeah.
that they run into the poison. But I really don't know how poisonous... those things are.
Yeah, I don't know how if it's gonna work or not.
Well, because wouldn't that poison us? I mean, it seemed like a good idea. Oh,
yeah.
What did I do? I pressed something.
Well, we could give it a shot.
Look!
Yeah, we have hats now.
What?
You press 9.
What?
Thanks to Steven, by the way.
Oh.
You guys should, if you guys don't know Steven yet,
yes.
SC Moans, you guys should go and check out his channel. He has
Steven,
awesome content.
Steven does a lot of mod reviews. He's like a pro. at all mods. Yeah. And
he's our go-to mod guy.
He is, and he has helped us with this series. He helped me with my Oasis series, and
he helped us with our previous Cloud9 series. He's helped us tremendously. So you guys should go over there and tell him, Steven, you're awesome. Thanks Steven, for helping out.
You the Rad man. And Cupquake. Look at my hat.
Look at my hat.
What are you wearing?
I'm wearing a whale hat.
Oh.
Yeah, the blue. It's
I have a cat hat.
I know. That's awesome. I have a cat like that. Hat
because I'm a witch. That's and so I'm a cool, witch, babe. And I'm a witch. And I like cats.
Wait.
And
oh, I'm no. A witch. Now when I press 9,
I don't even know what I pressed. I don't think I pressed 9. I pressed something else on accident.
No, it's 9.
It's 9?
Yeah. It's 9.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah, it's 9.
Oh, yeah, but we can't get into... what?
I can't get into... We'll have to just rebind it to something else.
I don't even... You know, I'm such a noob that I...
This hat trails me. I mean, fits me best.
Looks so dumb.
Damn.
Wait, so we're just going to have to keep our 9 slot empty, right?
I guess wait, so, wait, but wait. For me, my 9 slot is actually something I usually use, so...
Look. I want you to check this out.
It's okay. I'll just look at my like hat. This. Whoa! That's awesome, babe! That is super cool. Oh my god. I like that a lot. That's really cool. Okay.
How come I love cats so much?
I don't know. Cats are awesome. I mean, why do people not like cats? There's some people who really hate cats.
Sometimes, you know, I've come across my fair share of some evil cats.
Yeah.
The kind of cats that aren't trained well can be evil. But if you guys meet our cats, Link and Navi.
Oh, you guys would love them.
You guys would fall in love.
If you guys don't know about our other channel that we have a channel just with our cats called Mish Mish. And we'll leave a link or we'll annotate right here, right now, to Mish Mish. So you guys go check them out. But they're awesome cats. But I do understand if you have a really bad cat, like the ones that scratch you.
If you come across a bad cat.
Yeah. Then I understand.
Okay, wait a minute. I am looking to make some mutandis.
I'm starting to gather all my materials so I can start doing some galactic craft stuff. Because I still want to do a lot of redstone stuff. But now that I have my the storage system all sorted out, I'm pretty happy with how it is right now. I know some of you guys gave me some tips on how to improve it, and thank you for those tips. I'm gonna look more into it and maybe apply them. But for now, I'm happy with how it is because it functions.
You know what?
What?
We need some cacti.
Cacti?
We need cactus for our. Well, there's a desert over here. Did you see? You went to the desert, didn't you? Did you go to the desert?
Yeah, I did.
Did you find any cactus?
No, I didn't.
Okay, I need to go get some cactus because I'm not going to be able... Hey, I'm a creeper. What the heck? I'm not going to be able to make the mutandis unless we have cactus greens. So we're going to have to add that to our garden.
Okay. Somehow I...
Going. Where's your little miners?
They're over here. They're mining for me. Oh,
I see. Look, I'm a bat. Look straight up. That's me.
Oh, really?
That's me.
Yay, you're here with me.
I'm a bat.
Where are you?
No, I flew away. I said if you look up. I flew away.
Well, I wasn't looking up. I was making a workbench.
Oh. I'm on the search, on the hunt for some cats.
For some reason, I don't know what happened to my backpack you made me. There's a lot of stuff down here.
You just don't cherish it enough.
No, I do. What are you talking about? Don't say that. Jeez. Don't say that. God. It was funny. The last episode when I was editing. So I'm the one who edits all of the Cloud9 episodes.
And by the way, you do a great job, Brad.
Aw, thank you. Thanks, babe. Part where you're like, what are you talking about? You just put me on the spot. I put hashtag no one understands red and everybody started putting it. That's awesome. Last season we had a bunch of hashtags like what is south, what is east, what is north, or like red's a whole new world. We had a bunch of them, so we're definitely going to make new ones this season.
No
one understands red. And or sadder guy. I said sadder guy. Remember? Instead of saying Saturday, I said sadder guy.
Did you?
Yeah, I did.
Whoa, oh. There's cool new flowers here.
Whoa, I don't need a couple.
I just got a cool new flower.
Actually, I should keep these. Oh, you just got a new flower?
What'd no, the flowers dropped blaze powder. I didn't get the flower, but I got the blaze powder.
Okay, whoa.
Okay, I got cacti.
Babe, you know what's so awesome about the mini mod?
Whoa. No.
Ah.
What?
So when there's like lava or water or oil like this, what the minions do is they cover it up like this. I need to start capturing some of this oil too,
because we're gonna need it. How do you get it?
I need a canister for it, and there's something else. I forgot what it's called.
Ooh, we should start doing that.
Diamond! Actually, oh my god, diamond is so rare now.
I saw
it used to be.
When I was traveling to look for those trees. Wow, there's so many trees. There's so many rubber trees over here.
Yep. How about them rubber trees? Whoa!
Rubber trees.
There's lava over here. Jeez, this is nuts.
What was I saying?
Saying about them trees.
Oh, when I was looking for the trees, I completely forgot what I was going to say.
Whoa.
Night, the end.
Oh, that was a great story. Thanks, babe, for filling us in. Terrific story.
I was going to say, I saw like a huge oil spill in the ocean.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, it was just like shooting up from the ocean.
Whoa, that's crazy.
It's huge.
Huge, I tell ya. Huge.
Can we redo this farm? It's the saddest little animal farm I ever did see. Can we please?
Yeah,
can we please redo it?
Yeah, let's redo it. Okay. I'm putting some stuff away in here because, whoa, they captured a bunch of stuff. This is awesome. Look at this. So now, remember how we used to strip mine, babe?
Strip mine, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, where'd they
go? Yeah, you mean when we used to, you know, get naked and go mine? Strip mining. Ba-dum-bum.
That's some crazy crazy stuff, babe. You shouldn't be telling people about this. You know, it's not good.
I'm just kidding.
Where are they
it's
going?
Not like we really did that.
No, I know. Wait, what the heck?
Yeah, I know. Something's, I remember the strip mining.
Yeah, something. So the minions could strip mine. Whoa. What the heck?
Oh, please tell me
about that. There's like a glitch right now. Oh my god.
Wait, they could strip mine?
Yeah, they could strip mine.
No.
Yeah.
Shut up.
So I'm gonna make them strip mine right now.
Okay, wait, I need sand.
There's so many things here.
Gotta
get the
sand. I love this organization thing, by the way.
Oh,
don't tell me we don't have any freaking sand. Are you serious? I just came from the desert.
Oh, babe, we have feathers and sand in the other chest that we have in the Tinker's Construct room. Which I need to start putting some stuff in there. Yeah.
Oh, I completely forgot about that.
Yeah.
Wait, do we have sand? We don't. Oh, yeah, we do. Sweet.
Oh, actually, I should take this.
Okay, so I'm going to plant these cacti. And jeez. Actually, I'm just gonna plant them out here.
So much stuff. I need to get rid of some
I'll
of this
plant
stuff.
Them along this little area right
I
here.
I need so all this cobblestone in my life. So much of it.
Okay, Red.
Just put it away. I don't need
it's
you.
Okay. So I hate that thing. We're gonna have to change our 9 hotkey.
Yeah, I know. It's not cool.
Okay.
It's not cool, you know.
So I'm gonna get some sand going. I mean, some what is it? Cacti going for us?
Yeah. Do that, babe.
Dang it! The stupid hotkey thing. Okay. Remember, don't put anything in the 9 slot.
Yeah. What I do is press 8 now and then scroll down. But the
scroll thing. That's smart. Why do I not use the scrolls?
Oh no, you know, sometimes. Okay. Oh,
we have some cacti now. I'm gonna go ahead and put
buddy.
I'm just gonna go and grill
hey
it
there,
all.
Hey there, dude. Hey there, little guy.
Dude.
Yeah. I have all my guys.
I'm level
now.
25. Should I enchant something? I should enchant my sword.
I need to eat. Yeah, you should enchant your sword or something else. I need to get that other mod.
What?
Why did I say mod like that?
Mod.
That mad.
That mad. Blood.
Oh no! Jeez.
Tomatoes! Yum yum tomato. Planting a tomato. Yum yum tomato.
Oh, okay. Cool. All right. So now I'm going to make them strip mine. Look at this, babe. Bam.
Strip mine? Don't make them strip mine. That's cruel.
Babe, it's not cruel. Okay.
Strip mining.
Go strip mine for me now, please.
That's awesome. Do you have to, like, control your minions? You have to stay with them. You have to stay with them.
Oh shoot, no. Oh god, they broke the chest. Why would you do that? Why would you do that?
What a fail miner.
Oh god, we're I have to make another
failure
chest now.
Miner.
Oh god.
Man, I need your butt back up here so I can go ahead and sleep.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hold on. It's going to take me one second because these guys just broke my chest for whatever reason.
Oh, crap. We don't have any eggs. I think we have some eggs in the kitchen, don't we?
Yeah, I think we do. Hold on.
Oh, we have one egg. Great.
Right. I'm starting to put all this stuff away because
one freaking egg.
On the chest.
We have four.
Jeez, so many things.
Okay, I'm going to make some mutandis.
Awesome. Okay. Cool.
But I really wish you were here.
Wait, well, what
so
the heck?
Sleep.
Where are you guys going?
I'm gonna just go out and get my stuff. Wait, I need to make this outdoor area safe because it is not safe at all. There's a creeper up there.
I have
the roof.
No idea what these guys are doing. I swear. These guys are not. You know, I need to go back up. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die down here.
Oh,
I have no food.
Oh, you are hungry.
Yeah, I'm hungry. All
right, I'll cook up some food for you, okay?
Oh, thanks, babe. You're the best.
I'll leave it right in the food chest above
the furnace?
Yeah, above the furnace.
Sweet.
We really need to get our food stuff going, though.
Yeah, we do, because we're running out of food pretty fast.
Yeah.
Like, I only have, like, I have nothing right now,
pretty
much. Okay,
I'm making some mutandis. Let's do it.
Yeah, make that mutandis.
All right. If I remember this recipe correctly, I think it was like this, and then wood ash all along the side, and then I need one more thing.
I wish we had Mine Factory. Oh, thanks,
babe.
Ah,
bone meal. Dang it.
Wait, what's this?
Where's my bone meal?
Oh, what's this? Oh, sweet.
Bone meal.
Yeah, I wish we had a Mine Factory because it would automatically make. It would automatically mate our animals, but for some reason, Steven couldn't get it to work with our mod pack. So I don't know. We'll have to try and see if he could help us again with that. Cause it was awesome.
Whoa. Okay. I'm making some mutandis. Well, bam. Mutandis.
Got some mutandis?
Yeah. I got a lot of it.
Oh, sweet.
I have 24.
Awesome, babe.
Okay. So I'm going to put this sand away.
Put this away.
I'll put all this stuff away. You know what I want to make, too, is, do we have any wood? I want to make...
Oh, you guys were saying we don't need this chest under here, but we like it because otherwise it spits it out. I mean, what do you think, babe?
I like the chest.
Yeah, because then you could just gather everything that you ordered.
You ordered?
Hey, you have to put it for delivery. It's like, got to get those deliverables.
What am I looking for? Shelf. Because I want to display stuff. So, okay.
I'm going to go out and kill some stuff.
Okay.
So we could get some food because we need to get some...
Okay, well, I mean, you can go out and kill things, but we can get food through farming.
Yeah, that's true.
Just
if
saying.
If we farm. Yeah. But what are you doing up here, little guy? You're supposed to be down there helping your buddies. Jeez.
He's trying to run.
Man,
we've
he's
got
making
a runner.
Run for it. He's like,
we've
I'm out of
runner.
Here, man. I don't need you or anybody around here.
Why do you sound like an old man?
I don't know. Sometimes I just want to talk like this.
You sound like Lady Rainicorn when she has her thing. Okay,
oh, man.
Cool.
How are the villagers doing? What's up, villagers?
All right.
You guys good over there? Huh? It's not being attacked.
Anything? Ah, stupid nine. Dang, nab it. Okay.
I'm gonna.
Let's do this. I am going to place some shelves. Oh, you know what? I should make a hoe. Let's make a hoe.
Oh. Oh, there's a.
Hoe.
We need to. What the heck?
What?
We need to. There's a configuration with the minion mod. And then they need to look into it because our controls right now are kind of wonky.
Wonky,
you know. Basically, you could you don't have to turn into the thing once you kill it.
Oh.
By the way. So because it does get a little annoying. Like, oh, I killed something new. Great. Now I'm this thing. You know, it's like you don't need to do that. I found some chickens. What is it that you need to lure them back?
Seeds.
I have tomato seeds.
Maybe those will work. I don't know. I've never tried tomato seeds on chicken.
Yo, you like tomato seeds? Tomatoes? No? No tomatoes?
Don't waste the tomato seed on him. We can plant that in our garden.
No, I'm just gonna check.
Little baby spider! What are you doing out here?
Wait, what?
A little baby spider. I'm a baby spider with...
Oh, more tomato seeds. Oh, here's regular seeds.
I'm a little baby spider with a neon cat ears.
Oh, come here, chicken.
So cute.
Wait, this is kind of far away, though. Unless I could get
it's
more
chickens.
It's
okay. We have two chickens, so we can just breed the two that we have.
Uh-huh.
But we just need to organize it a little better.
Oh, there's another chicken here. Now that we don't really want to find chickens, we're finally finding them. Seriously?
We just need to organize it just a little bit better.
Seriously?
Just a little bit better.
Hey, you gonna follow me or what? I guess there. Not.
Okay.
Put the I wish you could just capture them, like, with the cage. They need to have that. Is there a mod for that?
Capturing chickens?
Hashtag, is there a mod for that? Yeah, like a cage, like if you would in real life. It's like, hey, come here. And then you just capture them, you know? Right?
Ah!
Right, chicken?
Ah!
Come on over here, buddy.
This dumb thing.
Man, today it was hot.
Today was a really warm day.
It's getting hot over here. I don't know if it's hot where you guys live, but...
Well, to us, hot is like...
90 degrees. Hello. Yeah.
Hello?
That's hot. Hello.
Not as hot as me.
Dang, girl. You cray. Man, I'm not doing this.
Just kidding.
I'll just do this offline.
I'm like the biggest dork ever.
I'm sure you do.
All right,
kill you.
Let me see. I'm gonna put this down.
This is way. I'm not spending any time on.
All right, so I'm gonna mess around with this Mutandis so we can finally see it in action.
Yeah, get that thing in action, babe. All right,
so let's try to get. You know what? Some of the stuff we need to only harvest with the shears, but you can put the Mutandis. You put it on anything that's in the ground, right? And
yeah.
You mutate it.
Yep. Oh. You do. You mutate all the things. Oh, another thing you guys said too.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, I think you can only get this with shears.
Whoa, what's this?
Ember moss.
Ooh, dark leaves.
Ember moss.
Ooh,
okay,
this
we got
is
some
cool.
Ember moss.
What kind of wood? Oh, this dark wood here. Do you need dark wood? Sure you don't.
Ooh, glint weed.
Whoa. Oh, God. Yes. No. No, I'm going to die.
Why?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh,
no.
No.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Why, Red?
Unfortunate Red. I can't. I don't even know what this is. Oh,
it's poison. You won't.
Oh, my God.
You will. I don't think you'll die of poison.
Oh, God. Jesus.
But you can.
I can't suffocate.
You can suffocate.
God,
just,
get out of here.
Stay calm. Stay calm.
Oh, God.
Stay calm.
This
stay
is
calm.
All too
breathe. You'll be fine.
My God. That was scary. What the heck is this stuff?
Poison?
It's not telling me. Oh, it's liquid poison. Jeez.
Ah. Ooh, hey. I got some tree.
What did it turn into?
Hey, I got my hawthorn tree.
Oh, you did?
Hey.
Oh, sweet. Awesome, babe.
Oh, I got some flowers.
Whoa, it's super dark over here. Whoa, it's not. What the heck? Whoa. Look at this, babe.
What kind of tree is this?
Dark?
Oak sapling. I don't need the oak sapling. Jungle sapling? No. Lily pad, no. Elder sapling.
Ooh, hello there, reindeers. How do you
what
taste?
Else? Jungle sapling, dead bush, ember moss. I really don't know what to use the ember moss for, but I'm just going to get it.
Yeah?
Oh, Rowan, yes!
You got it?
I got all the trees,
nice.
Man. Guess who got all them trees? I got all them trees.
Good job, baby.
For my witchery.
Whoa, I'm a deer and I could run super quick. Pretty awesome.
Okay, one more Mutandis left. And it mutated into a fern. That's great.
Oh, it did?
All right, so I'm going to go put down some of my trees.
Awesome.
And I'm
going to
harvest some of these
some
birch
pretty
trees
good amount
as well
of food.
So I can get some more saplings.
Man, we could
Yay.
Turn into so many things now. It's nuts. So crazy. So crazy. I should go check on my minions to see if they're even doing a good job.
Okay, where's my saplings?
One of them trying to escape. There's a crazy little volcano over here for no reason. Wonder what's this dark stuff. Let's go check it out.
All right.
What is this?
Got a couple birch trees.
Oh, nice. I don't have this. Basalt.
Oh, they're not called Roman trees.
It's called Rowan?
They're Rowan.
Yeah.
Why did I put Roman?
You're Roman.
I just made those trees Roman.
Really?
Yeah, I just them Roman. I was like, they're Roman.
Oh, them Roman trees are great, you know.
Rowan.
Good stuff.
Rowan. Okay, so let's put this right there.
Oh, babe.
Ooh, it's a pretty tree. What?
Press M.
Right Don't now. Tell me what to do. M?
M, uh-huh. Oops. Escape from that. Actually, because,
Oh, what did I press? I'm underground again.
Oh, hit your toggle key. I mean, your escape and go to controls real quick. Because you have two maps up right now.
Okay.
I don't know if you noticed.
I didn't notice.
And then go to all, and then scroll down.
Okay.
And then let's find your, keep going down. Oh, right there. Voxel map.
Mm-hmm.
M, change that to.
Comma?
Like 7?
Slash?
No, 7 over there in your key thing. There you go.
Okay. That's done. Maybe we should change the hats to the number pad 9 instead.
Oh, yeah, we could do
Where's
that.
Where's the hat?
That's done in the outside. That's done, yeah.
Okay.
Press 7. And then hit hide minimap on. Yeah, there you go. And, oh, wait. And go back again. And hit display coordinates off. There you go. Cool.
So how do I leave? How do I get rid of this blackness?
Oh, what'd you press?
I don't know.
N? Press N? N again? N? Period? Period? What about comma? Comma? I don't know. It's your underground. Press options, controls.
No!
And then go to map writer. All the way down here. Configure.
Where do I go? Options, controls.
Yeah.
Map writer.
Uh-huh. And then where it says, see where it says underground? It's your U key. You have to hit U.
Okay.
There you go. Your U key.
U! There we go. All right.
I choose you.
Okay, so let's plant my elder trees. Gonna put them trees down right here.
Whoa.
My elder trees.
Look at this bear. He's just up here. What are you doing
He's in
up
his
here?
Home. Leave him alone.
This he isn't made his home.
He made a cozy home for himself.
What the heck? Get out of here.
Two...
Look, now he's attacking me. God.
Yeah,
so
those
annoying.
You're
annoying, dude.
Those bears are pretty aggro.
Yeah, you're so aggro, dude. You need to, like, meditate or something.
Meditate? Really?
You gotta meditate.
Okay. So, 1, 2. There. 2.
I'm here with the villagers.
We're getting our tree farm going. And you know what I need to do? It is I need to light it up.
Light up.
Because it'll be dangerous here at night.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta
it's
light
gonna
up
be
trees.
Pretty dangerous.
Because there's so many leaves and shrubs and stuff.
Yeah. Dude, I feel like there's more. Whoa, what are you doing up here, sheep?
What?
You gonna commit suicide?
There's more
or something?
What? Monsters?
Oh, man. Yeah, I feel like there's more monsters.
I do too. Mobs?
Yeah.
Maybe like, just because we don't have our stuff lit up well enough, maybe?
Yeah, probably. I don't know. All right, let me go check on my workers here. How are you guys doing down here, huh?
Okay, lighting it up.
You guys make my little line. Nope. Oh, wait. You guys did, but what the heck? You guys went a weird way. I don't know.
They're making your vein or your strip mining?
They went a weird way. Oh, this one's right. But then,
Smart.
Oh, he's still down here.
Okay.
What the heck? So weird.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make one of
Solid
you guys
up.
Strip mine this.
I need to put a torch up here. It's pretty dark.
Oh, I can make them go faster too.
Oh, I fell.
Ooh.
Is there a zombie after me? Where
Babe,
did you come from?
This is sad.
What?
But it works.
What?
So if you want them to go faster, you just whip them. Yeah. And then they go faster. It's sad, but
that's mean.
It's like you just gotta do it. Like just do it, you know. Just
Ooh, I got lungs.
Are you dead?
Yeah.
What are you doing over here, buddy?
Okay,
you don't
let's
help?
See. Glint weed. What can I make out of a glint weed? I'll look this up. Glint weed.
Right there.
Maybe I need it in like a recipe or something. Maybe I should grow
don't
them.
Tell me. Don't you?
Can I place the glint weeds here?
Okay.
Oh.
I'm gonna go put all this stuff away. That's a good
glint
stuff.
Weeds. And oh, no, what else do I have? Oh, Ember Moss. I don't know if I need this for anything.
Well, I got an antler. It's from the, what do you call, from the camping mod. That was pretty cool.
Oh, speaking of camping mod. We're going to need to get into that.
Yep. There's a lot of things we need to get into. Today I'm going to try and get...
Oh, this is for recipes. So I don't know if...
Wait, what's this? Ember. Ooh.
Oh.
Oh. So many things.
We can get into making poppets now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What?
I'm going to need some more of this... what was it called?
You need help with some of the witchery stuff?
I pretty much have our tree garden set. Okay. I'm just gonna, dang it. Stupid. I'm just gonna grow, I'm gonna put some bone meal to them and then get as many little saplings as I can.
Okay, cool.
Because once we have the saplings, then we can make different, get different fumes to make different things.
Oh, okay. Awesome, yeah,
so,
babe.
So, I mean, I just need to put the bone meal to them. And we have a lot of our belladonna flowers and a lot of the what are they, those little dudes that run around.
Oh, the mandrakes?
Yeah, mandrakes.
The women drakes.
Okay, so I'm just going to light up.
Woman
drake. I'm going to light up the area out here because it's pretty dark. And no. I feel like monsters have, they can smell you.
They can smell you
because they come from so far away, and it's like they just keep coming.
I can smell you from a while away. I'm gonna eat you. Rats, strange noises.
I don't like that.
Them strange noises. Bless you, babe.
Thank you.
Cool. I'm cooking up. Some good old meat, babe.
What the heck? Where did this zombie come from? Look, he smells me already from far away.
What?
Stupid zombie, get out of here.
Let me help you with
smelling
that.
Smelling me. I think he's coming from down here. Oh.
We should just fence up all of our, our whole property. You know?
I found a little mining area down here.
You did?
Yeah. But you know what? I found something. What is this?
Where are you?
Ooh, water infused stone. It's from Thaumcraft.
Where are you?
I'm underneath. They're just mining. Just mining. Mining my own business.
I want to go mining. With you.
You know what I was going to do?
I don't know where you are.
I'll come back out.
Right. Oh, there you are. I see your name.
Hi. Do you want to see my garden? My tree
garden?
Yeah,
show me your garden, baby.
Wait, do we have any wood? Or not wood. Do we have any bone meal with us? Let me go grab some bone meal really quick.
I just put bone away.
Okay, I'll go grab some bone meal. I have some
okay,
bone
cool.
meal. But I was thinking maybe I can, wow, that's a lot of bone.
Yeah, we have a lot of bones.
Gonna get a stack of 64.
Whoa, you came in? What the heck? Oops. That's a glitch.
What?
Whoa, what kind of sword did you drop? I got a wither bane.
Where the heck are you?
Dude, that's awesome.
Did I'm you in close the front. The door?
I'm in the kitchen. I don't know how you got through.
Okay.
Ooh, have a lot of tin now.
I've got some bone meal. I'm gonna actually, I got a little bit of stuff. I'm gonna smelt it.
Okay.
Hey there, little bat.
What do you want?
You know what we need to do is we really need to make our farm better looking. Maybe we can work on that off camera or something.
Yeah. Our farm outside is kinda.
Our animal farm. And look, why are all these animals, look. There's so many monsters spawning outside.
I know. It's like, I feel like there's a spawner out here or something like that. I have no idea. I feel like our front lawn is...
No, there's a creeper. Careful.
Whoa, where?
He has a hat. He's right outside the door. He smelt you. I told you.
Whoa.
I told you he smelt. Why did you just go out? Why did you just...
I was going to go outside. I was going to go...
Dude, just open the door and then don't close it.
Whoa. What kind of hat is this, dude? That's a great hat you have there. It's gonna be mine now. Too bad you're gonna die. What? Did you? Oh, I got the hat.
Yeah, I didn't know.
I think it was a cop hat. That was awesome.
Okay.
Whoa.
Wait, seriously? Look, see, these guys are coming out of the woodworks. Look at this guy.
You know what? I'm gonna go.
What in the heck?
I'm gonna go and light this up over here. I'm gonna fly around and just.
This is just an angry zombie.
Just an angry zombie. Just being angry.
I'm gonna put some torches here. I could see a little bit of dark spots, so.
Yeah, I'm gonna put torches around here too.
They just gotta light up the house.
Just spawn out of that nowhere. Guy has a cool sword.
I just really don't like putting all these torches around the floor because it just doesn't look.
It doesn't look good.
No, yeah, no. I want to have nice decorative.
I'm the same way too.
Lighting.
I'm like, oh, it doesn't look good. Why would I even put it?
Oh my
down
gosh!
Here?
You know what? I'm not even gonna attempt to kill all these guys. There's just too many of them. I'm going
hey,
back inside.
Hey, it's experience, babe. We need it. Hey, you need it too, so you can be a dark summoning lord, or queen, or whatever.
Maiden.
Be a queen
maiden.
That has some.
I'm a maiden.
Maiden.
Oh,
whatever.
There's a baby zombie. Look! Oh my God! No, seriously! Look how it's a zombie army. Oh, where God, the heck are they God, coming God, from? God.
I have no idea, babe.
They're just coming from out of nowhere. What the heck?
Dude.
Suckers, see, get out of here. Get off my property. Get off my property. I'm 26.
My papa tie.
I'm 26.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Let me just go out and show you my freaking tree garden, please.
All right.
Tree garden.
Just had to eat.
Dang it.
All right.
Okay.
Let's go.
I have my
so quick
my
with
bone.
The bat.
My bone meal.
Show me all the things.
Okay.
Whoa. Jeez, the spider
so,
doesn't like me.
So, if you
me.
Come up this way, this is the tree garden.
Oh, nice.
So we have our spruce tree, oak trees, birch trees, our rowan trees.
Whoa.
And, oh, that sign is being blocked.
Ooh, that looks awesome, babe.
The sign is being blocked.
And there's a zombie here. Trying to come in here and just mess up
ooh.
Our party. What do you when drop?
When you mine the rowan tree,
whoa.
It makes a noise.
What is this? Chocopedia.
It's for the chocobos.
But it's not, it's, it looks like a different book.
Wow, I just got 6 rowan trees.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome.
Let's see if it's different.
No, zombie, no!
Pages.
Leave me alone!
Nope, it's pretty much the same thing. I thought there was new chocobos. I haven't really seen chocobos, though. Have you?
I have, yeah. You I have? Have seen chocobos.
Oh, okay. Cool.
All right, we got ourselves a hawthorn tree. Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna go check on my dudes.
Ah, shoot.
How are my dudes doing?
I don't want that.
Whoa. This is looking kind of funky now.
We have too much freaking stuff.
Yeah, we do. We have a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff.
Okay.
For a lot of mods.
Here we go.
What the heck?
So now we just gotta, whenever we need the trees.
When are they gonna come back and deliver
and
the
them.
Stuff?
And then we can use them for our witchery stuff.
I have no idea.
Oh,
I have
it's
no
raining.
Idea how these guys are digging. So weird. There's water around here. What the heck? It's weird. Anyways, let me go back up.
I'm gonna mine these trees in a bit.
Do you need help with anything? With the getting away for the server?
Red? No. I guess I can just collect the saplings from the birch and all these trees down here.
All right, cool.
And then we can use those for the fumes, make different things.
Sweet.
They're all sprouted, so I'm going to make some room in my inventory because I just don't have enough. What the heck is this? What the heck is this? Oh, God, what are you?
Oh,
what are you? Wait,
whoa.
Wait, he's from the witchery mod. I have to kill him with my thing.
What thing?
To kill him with my Arthana. Get out of here.
Oh, what the heck?
Oh, this thing is weak. This thing is weak.
Here, want me to hit him
oh
a little
gosh.
Bit with...
I'm hitting him with
whoa.
My...
Here, hold on. Let me help you.
Wait. No. I got this.
No, and then you can last hit him.
Well, don't kill him.
All right.
I'm getting out my Arthana. Where the heck did he come from?
All right. Go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you got him. Whoa, you're turning into him. Whoa. You're freaking giants. Get out of here with your tree and stuff. Your witchery? Oh, God!
Don't mind me. I'm just a tree. Just hanging
what
out.
What is this? What are you?
I got one of the things I needed for the Arthana.
You got it?
Yeah, it's a ent twig.
Oh, okay.
Can I fit through the door?
I have no idea.
No!
What?
Help me! I can't get through.
Wait, is it iron or is it tin? Or is it... Tin ingot? What is it that makes, I need to make, steel. Hold on. I'm trying to remember the...
Do you think I should just, instead of having everything out on display for the witchery stuff, shall I just put it in the chests?
They want you to make like a, like some sort of facility for it, like a tree house or something.
Yeah.
That's what they said.
Okay, I could do that. I dig it. I can dig it.
Shift. Whoa, what the heck? Why is it giving it to me?
Steel in progress?
I don't want to freaking make it or
Can we go to sleep?
Recipe mode. Alright. Yeah, 1 second. Block of steel. What the heck? This is weird. Yeah, let's go to sleep.
Yeah, and then I'm gonna I think.
Hey, Bill and Chiquita! Oh, it's woof woof. I haven't been up here in a sec.
In a sec?
In a sec. Let's go to sleep. I'm gonna sleep as a bat. I am. Oh, I can't sleep. I need to morph out of this. Whoa, you can't sleep as that. I am not sleeping with you. I'm not sleeping with the tree. Me? Not tonight. Not
don't
ever.
Don't you love me?
Not as a tree. God. Your skin is so rough. You can only sleep at night. It's not even night anymore.
Oh, what?
Yeah, thanks a lot. Had me come up here for none. We have to make something with this area. You know what? I think I'm going to make my NASA area right here with my Galacticraft stuff. Once I start making all my stuff.
Okay.
Don't you come at me with that
stuff.
I
want to show you my hats.
Okay.
Okay.
Show me your hats. Whoa! That's awesome.
So we have a Skyrim hat.
Oh, dude, I need to get that.
I have the pickaxe had the panda, a panda head.
Oh my God, that's awesome.
And the Nyan hat, a jester.
What? You have a lot of fun hats.
Yeah, right. Look at this one. I'm number one.
That'd be funny walking around with that.
And the flying pig hat. I think you have the flying pig.
Yeah.
And then the rest of them are just.
I have this hat. See me?
Hold on. Let me put my foam finger on it. Oh, God. You have an axe instead of a
pickaxe. Yeah, I have that. I have a cop hat. I need to take off my helm. Hold on.
What? Shell storage. Okay, listen.
Check this out. I'm a cop, okay? You listen to me. You done something wrong here?
Okay, listen. Do you want to do this?
Oh, it's a cap. Not a cop.
For the
computer one.
Cop. I have my cop on.
Oh, look, I have a TARDIS from, Doctor Who.
Yeah.
Troll. I have a Viking hat. This is a sweet Viking hat.
I don't
hat.
See any of them.
Oh, you don't?
No, you have to press done.
Oh, yeah. See that? That's my Viking hat. And then I have my TARDIS. Doctor Who?
That is so random.
That's a big,
that's a big old thing.
It's like, it's so huge.
Wait, I want to make some stuff from the decoration stuff, the decoration one.
Look how I look, babe.
I'm gonna make,
Oh, from DecoCraft?
DecoCraft.
Yeah.
What the heck is that noise?
You just spit a bunch of stuff out.
Who did?
Or was that, were those my minions?
I think they were your minions.
What the heck?
Did they die?
No. Dude, that's so weird.
Are you sure?
You just brought it back to me?
I'm gonna put all this stuff in here for you. Make sure you don't put the, Okay, listen.
Listen.
I just saw you put fossils in there.
Yeah.
We should probably start making stuff for the fossil so we can, like,
Oh, for the fossil archaeology.
Fossil archaeology, yeah. So
fossil archaeology.
Why you gotta make fun of me? So we should make it so that we can already start, You're just being mean to me.
I'm not trying to be mean,
you're
baby.
You're being mean to me.
I just love you. You're so cute.
Okay, so we should make a room for the fossil archaeology stuff if you want. We, mm-hmm. I mean, I guess we really don't need a room, but we should have, like, a separate chest for the items. And then we need to make a... what are they? No, that's not what it is. We need to make some of the items so that we can make the DNA for the dinos and we can start getting some dinos already.
Yeah, okay.
So I'm just going to search instead of... I was going to do DecoCraft and just decorate the house, but I mean, I guess this won't take that long. So what is it called again? The mod?
The Decocraft?
No, the dinosaur one.
Oh, so it's called World of Dinos or Fossil Archaeology?
Oh.
Fossil Archaeology.
Okay, so we need to make a cultivator.
Uh-huh.
A work table. And an analyzer.
Uh-huh.
So I'll just make an analyzer first, okay?
Okay.
I saw you put a fossil in there. Whoa. And I already have one of these. So I'm going to grab the fossil. Where do you want to do it?
Hold on one second. You want to designate an area, like maybe upstairs?
Because
we don't have the armors anymore upstairs, so we could.
Oh, we could. Yeah, we can put it upstairs.
Yeah. God, I'm having the worst time right now trying to make steel for some reason. I have no idea. Do you remember how to make steel, babe?
I thought it was with, like, bronze. Is it with a bronze and iron or something?
Is it bronze?
I don't know. I remember when I would try to make steel in my thing, I would always, in my Oasis world, I would always forget how to craft it. Okay, so.
We don't have any bronze. What?
You have to make the bronze.
Oh, okay. Jeez.
Okay, so the analyzer is, okay, so all we need is iron, and then we'll be good, and we'll have an analyzer. So you want me to just go put it upstairs?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, I'm gonna make an analyzer.
So I need to, I'm gonna smelt some of the stuff that we, I'm gonna smelt some of the stuff. I'm actually gonna make the, I think I might make the room for my NASA stuff upstairs.
Your NASA stuff?
Our NASA stuff.
Yeah.
Our NASA stuff.
All right, so I got an analyzer. And I may as well just make a cult bat. So we need glass. Wait, does it matter which glass, what kind of glass?
It shouldn't matter.
Because it says like red glass.
Yeah, glass. It shouldn't. Oops, I don't want to take all of this.
Okay, I'm going to get this cacti.
It shouldn't matter. Ouch. Do you need a special kind of glass? Because we could smell some stuff.
Well, I don't know. Let me try and make it with just the normal glass. Okay. And we have glass in, did I put the dye?
I'm going to start making some of the...
No, I didn't.
Where is it?
I'm going to go put this cactus in here and get the dye. Cactus green.
I'm going to start making some of, because we don't have our patterns anymore. So I'm going to start making some of the patterns again for the Tinker's Construct. And then, wait, where's the rest of my wood? I think I need to upgrade my extractor chip.
Why?
Because it's like slow. You could dump stuff in fast, but I can't. Where's my, I think it's over here.
Do we have a bucket?
Yeah, we should have some buckets in there. Go ahead and check it out. Okay,
cool. I only need one bucket of water. I'll grab my bucket of water.
What do I need to upgrade my... Oh, I need, RX, RY, and RZ. How do I do that? Whoa, I don't want to put that there.
Okay, RX. Cool. I have the cultivat. Awesome.
Oh, there you go.
Yay! Okay, I'm gonna put away the bucket and the iron. And the glass. Wait, did you change something? They're not disappearing.
Yeah, one sec. Let me put it back in. I'll do this after.
Okay.
Go ahead. Should be in there.
And I think we should make a work table. It's for the fossil archaeology. It's just a crafting table. Yeah, we can put that upstairs.
Yeah, we can put that upstairs.
Yeah, it's just a normal crafting table. So I'll make one. And then a piece of paper. So let me grab a piece of paper. We have paper, yay!
Oh, we don't have... I need to get more wood. Get that...
What?
It looks so funny. What? It looks so random. What?
Ah. We have a little bit of... We have wood. We have wood in here.
Yeah, I know. I just need to get more of it. Because I didn't get enough.
Didn't get
enough of that wood.
So I made this crafting thing. What is this?
I should get like 20 of these.
Look, we can make a crafting station.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make that.
You are?
I just made it. Just for decoration.
Are you using G or E to do your stuff?
I'm using I.
I? Oh.
Yeah, I don't use...
Yeah, I. And you type it down there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right,
cool. Good job, babe.
Wait, what is this?
Good job.
Okay.
Awesome.
Cool. I think we're ready.
Yeah?
I'm gonna go upstairs and find a place for this.
Okay. I'm gonna make some patterns real quick, and then... And then I'll go upstairs and join you right now.
Okay.
I think I need like 20 of them.
So, should we make a... Let's do this. Have a little nice...
So, we already have a tough one. Make a... Let me put all this stuff in here real quick.
Ah! Okay, we'll put that there, and we'll put this here. There we go. And this is from Tinker's Construct. I just made it.
I want to see what you're doing. Show me. Bill, what is she doing up here?
Wait, what is
what
this?
Is she doing? Whoa! This is sweet, babe!
That's a sweet?
This is a sweet,
that's
babe!
That's a sweet!
That's a sweet!
Okay, so what we can do is we could put all the fossil archaeology stuff up here so that we don't have to keep going up and down. So I'm going to make another chest, and we'll put all the fossil archaeology stuff in here.
Or I can make the pipe... Go all the way upstairs and have another request pipe.
That's a good idea. Let's do that.
Yeah, I could do that.
Cool. Okay.
I'll do that after the episode, though, because I need a...
All right. So I'm going to need to get... Yeah. Okay. I'm going to just go upstairs.
And I'm going to need to...
I'm going
to
put this in the analyzer and see if we get anything.
Okay.
Fossil, awesome. And let's see if we get... Great. We are totally going to get... Well, hopefully we get some DNA with this frozen meat. We might get a embryo, like a implant for a mammoth or a saber tooth.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, I'm excited to do this stuff with you. Because... Yeah.
And we did! We got a saber tooth fossil. Ha-ha!
Oh, sweet.
Ha-ha. Okay, I'm going to go put him downstairs.
I don't think I have a... Wait.
Cool, so we already have the fossil archaeology stuff in the works.
Sweet, babe.
I'm going to decorate for the remainder of this episode with DecoCraft. DecoCraft,
oh, no, I'm going to
craft some stuff.
Dang it.
Oh, my God.
What was that?
I love this already. I can make a stuffed creeper.
Yes, you can.
I'm going to make my room look so cool.
Actually, I should make my new man cave because I had to pretty much destroy my old man cave. What are you doing in there? Do you guys see this on my screen? What is my minion doing? Jeez, guy. Why would... Oh, man. I am so disappointed in you. Are you, like, glitching out right now?
Okay.
You're embarrassing me. Don't do that.
What is the thing that creepers drop again?
What do you call
it? Oh, here it is. It's right here. Gunpowder. All I need one.
Jeez, man.
All I need is one.
What are you doing? Oh, you just threw up.
What?
What the heck? You just threw up.
He gave you his stuff.
Yeah, but it's just, oh, man. I put a chest next to it so they could dump all the stuff in there, and they're not even obeying my rules.
Well, you know, they're not that smart, so.
God.
Okay, I'm going to make this stuff.
So
creeper.
Much basalt stuff. I don't think I even need all this basalt.
What?
I'm going to put some away, but I don't think I need all of it. It's just way too much.
I have a stuffed creeper. Ha ha! Yay! Okay, what else can I make? I want to make stuffed bunny and stuffed teddy bear.
Oh, God.
I need more sheep.
Need more sheep?
Oh, what is this? Papel. Papel.
Oh, sweet. We got... Well, look. At least they're getting some good aluminum,
ooh,
some
ooh,
redstone.
Grandfather clock. Grandfather clock. Yeah.
Ooh, I got some relic and biofossil, babe. Do you need some of this stuff?
Biofossils, you can put upstairs in the analyzer.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
The one that's not green.
Okay.
So let's see.
Cool.
Gold and redstone.
Which one, the analyzer?
Yes, the analyzer. And it should start moving, yeah.
Put it here?
Just put it right there. See? Whoa. And it's analyzing.
Analyzing. Working out, y'all.
Oh, God.
I'm going to go and I'm going to tell my workers to stop working. They've been working. They've had a long day already.
Red.
With your number one hat. Where are you in?
Oh, it's still on?
Lucha Libre setting or something or what? Where are you?
Okay, I'm making a clock. What is that noise? Oh, you're morphing.
Yeah.
Mighty Morphin. Okay, I'm gonna get some wood.
Alright. Where are you guys? What have you been up to? Can you stop mining here? Whoa, there's another bat in here. Hey, bat. Alright. Did they put some stuff in here? No, they...
Ha-ha! Every time I make something, I'm going to make that noise. We got a grandfather clock. Where should we put it? Where should we put the
we
clock?
We should
Where
put it.
Where should we put it? Where does the
Ooh,
clock
Oh, I got some
go?
More biofossil stuff.
Put it right there. Bam!
Bam!
Grandfather clock.
Bam! Grandfather clock. I don't need anything else from here.
I'm okay, so we have a grandfather clock and... What else can we make? I'm gonna check and see. I'm so excited.
Wait, so excited. Did I get to it? Yeah. I'm out of here. I'm gonna go make another.
So cute.
Well, I should actually check this out because this could be some good stuff.
Oh my gosh, you can make stuff. Clotheslines and dog houses.
Yeah, we could.
And wait. A stuffed wolf and washing boards and irons and what the heck?
We can make all the things.
This is freaking amazing. Ha.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome, babe. I'm really excited to be
swing.
Doing this with you.
We can make a swing and toilet paper. Oh, I'm going to make some toilet paper.
Oh, there's actually a thing in Tinker's Construct that you guys were telling us on one of the previous episodes. You guys were saying that there's like... Whoa! What the heck? There's some bouncy material that we could get for the... to make like a bouncy house. So we can make another bouncy house, babe, just like how we had in season one.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I miss a bouncy house.
You do?
Yeah, where are you?
I'm inside. I'm in the house.
Where?
I'm making things.
Kitty cat. Oh, we need to get stuff from the candy craft stuff so you could decorate in your room.
Well, I'm decorating already, man.
What are you
You're
doing?
You're way behind.
No,
I'm decorating. I made an hourglass. Bam.
Bam.
Bam. Where should I put this? I don't even know how big this is.
What do you do with the relics, babe?
What?
The relics that you get?
What are those, like the heads?
This?
Oh, look, you got a Triceratops.
Whoa,
Triceratops
I did?
DNA.
Oh,
yeah,
that's
you could put,
awesome.
You could put the relics inside the analyzer, too.
Uh-huh.
But you need to have it needs to have room to analyze. So you need to move those things. Well, you can put both of them in at the same time.
Oh, I could?
Yeah, you can put those, and then it'll just go.
Awesome.
It'll just go.
And then put this here. Cool. Sweet. What about the skulls? Do you do anything with the skulls? Like the fossil skulls? Or no?
You can make them as lanterns. So you can decorate. this spider.
Wait,
has
so
a
we can make a Triceratops now?
So what we need to do is you need to get the DNA.
Uh-huh.
And put the DNA of the Triceratops into the green one. And then we need to get a bucket of milk.
Oh, okay. So I should put the Triceratops DNA into the green one right now.
Yeah, but it's not going to do anything.
Oh, it's
you
not?
You need some milk at the bottom to fuel it first.
Oh, okay. That's weird. No.
Okay, I'm going to go upstairs and I'm going to place my creeper doll down. There's
cool.
So many monsters outside. It's not even funny. Oh my gosh.
Well, I'll go kill them. I'll welcome them with open arms and say, "Hey, buddy, nice to see you."
I bet you there's. Oh, there's a kitty in here. Okay, cool. I need to put some glass in my room.
Some good old glass.
And I need. Okay, I'm gonna put my creeper collect or my little dolls down. Oh, cool, I'm so excited. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna get rid of this.
No, I put my stuff.
I'm gonna get rid of this.
I didn't want to put that away.
And I'm going to put. I want to make like a nice like canopy getaway bed.
Ooh, that'd be cool.
Just to get away from you.
Babe, we need to make stuff with our necromancers too. We need to make some mods.
There's
some
mobs. Look at this creeper doll.
Where are you?
Look, he's in my room.
Hi.
Whoa, that's cute. Dog. That's like the Minecraft one.
Yay. Okay, cool. All right. Well, man, time goes by so fast.
No, it's time already. Don't say that.
I know.
I just want to keep decorating.
I just want to keep decorating.
I just want to go and get all my materials so I can start doing my galactic craft
stuff. But look, we now have a grandfather clock over here.
Uh-huh.
From DecoCraft. Come look.
I'm seeing.
It's downstairs. Right
here. Oh, it's downstairs. Whoa, you have a guy up here. You know that?
I need to put some glass.
It's going to kill our only cat.
I need to make some glass.
Yeah, all right. I'm going downstairs.
Okay. I need to make some, like, colored glass and replace it.
Look. So you're downstairs?
Yeah, downstairs.
Downstairs.
So I think what I'll probably do before the next episode is work a little on our farm. Oh, yeah, look.
Whoa, that's awesome, babe.
Grandfather clock, and then look, we have an hourglass right here, too.
Oh, that's cool. We're going to start decorating our house because, seriously, right now, it's lacking in paintings and all sorts of stuff. So we could definitely put some stuff in our living room and our kitchen.
I'm going to decorate. But we're going to go ahead and end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to give it a like.
Yes,
because it really
please.
Does help. Oh, there's this creepy guy hovering over me.
Whoa.
But,
look at me.
I am Cupquake the Neon Cat.
Now I'm Red, the dude who's wearing a top hat and some funky glasses.
Thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Bye.
See you later, guys.